That's also a 9-iron. Sounded really solid.
It was. Look at this shot by Corpuz right out of the gate. Only player with it around over par.
Hit it like it's a 2-inch putt.
Yeah, good putt.
What a start.
Inji Chun, the 2015 Open champ. Double checking that club. Another look and listen.
154 yards today, playing the forward tee. 8-iron and bottom of the cup.
Mentioned ball striking has been her strength, and she shows it again.
Second.
Corpuz just made a 12.5 footer for another birdie to take the lead by herself.
That is one of the smallest greens on this golf course. It certainly makes a lot of sense when you're coming in with wedge. Difficult to hit with a hybrid or fairway wood, but how good is this?
Wonderful. That's going to be for an eagle for Charley Hull to get it to 2 under par. Up to the second.
And this is the eagle putt for Charley Hull down the hill, just knocking it in. That gets her 2 under for the day. Remember, she missed a very makeable birdie putt on the opening hole.
She did it again there, Tom.
Okay.
Flat-footed finish. Not sure if that's with the ball below her feet. Just stayed really, really steady.
Up ahead at the 10th hole for birdie.
And this looks pretty good. Is it another one for Charley Hull, trying to storm through the field on Sunday to win at Pebble? What a day so far for the Englishwoman.
I feel like she's slowed down her putting stroke a lot here, Tom.
That looks smooth, and it looks like a good result as well. And that gets Jiyai Shin to 5 under par within 3.
Starting just right of the flag, turning over on a really good line.
Takes a hard hop.
It's just a big slope there.
It finds that slope, Woody.
Yeah, just a slow putt up the hill, but we know that Charley is an aggressive player.
That's a good speed, and it finds the bottom. Well, stick one in there close to really enjoy the walk up. And it's Allisen Corpuz who indeed emerges as the very first champion in the U.S. Women's Open at Pebble Beach.